safety announcement. For safety reasons, you must get out of your vehicle as soon as you can after parking on board and stay in the lounges or on our outside decks throughout the crossing. Children must be supervised by a responsible adult at all times. We recommend you leave your luggage in your vehicle during this short crossing. If you do take personal belongings with you, make sure these are not left unattended. All of our lounges and decks are no smoking areas, and that includes e-cigarettes. Emergencies happen very rarely, but you need to know our safety systems. If there is an emergency, you will hear seven or more short blasts, followed by one long blast on the ship's whistle or alarm bells. If you hear this signal, please go immediately to the assembly stations. You can find them at the front and rear of the main passenger lounge and in the upper lounge. Look out for the square green and white signs with arrows in each corner pointing inwards to a symbol of a family. Smaller signs with arrows will lead you towards these assembly stations. If there is an emergency, a member of the crew will issue you with a life jacket. We also have smaller ones on board for babies and children. Attached to the life jacket is a whistle for attracting attention. Put on any clothes you have before pulling your life jacket over your head. The belt around your back and fastening it tightly at the front. Pass the crotch strap between your legs and secure with the buckle, pulling all of the straps tightly.